shot remains of the holy roller. Scream repentance, though it's far too late. Me with his lies, he's gonna receive.
To be back here. Thank you so much, brothers and sisters. You guys ready for some more heavy metal? We're so proud to be here tonight, man. We're gonna do another new one off of our new album, Dystopia. Is that all right with you, Cyprus? Now this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put our hands up in the air like this. And I want everyone to keep them in the air. The air is thick with this ancient place. This song is called V. Keep them up.
Mind is born and so don't you
enough.
We'll be right back. Join us in this journey. Feel the burning lake of fire. Let us fill your helpless soul.
We can feel the energy in the air tonight, man. You guys are a part of something so special, and so are we. Thank you so much. We chose to come here and do this for you guys because we fucking love you. You guys have such a great spirit. Now, we're gonna take you to the Dark Saga album. We're gonna take it down just a little bit, all right, brothers and sisters? This one is for each and every single one of you. This one is called, I Died For You.
Thank you. Good day, man. Thank you guys so much for the warm welcome. You're amazing. Just like we remember you. That's why we're here. You know, we get up and do this shit every day, but you guys are gonna make this DVD. You are. Now, there's been a lot of really good people busting their ass here today to make this possible. I wanna give a shout out to my brothers in this band and our crew. My manager, who came from Germany, one of my best friends in the world, Jim Morris, came from Florida to help us out with this. Let's hear it for him. Come on! We're gonna go back 20 years to an album I know you guys are familiar with. This is from The Night of the Storm Rider. This is the title track. This is Storm Rider. Let's see some fucking pits going out there, all right? Come on, Cypress! Let's get fucking crazy!
Stormtroopers travel through the night. Dark sign is almost here. I lay in a jacket of steel. I scream, no one hears. I can feel the storm approaching. The pages of reality. Death I breathe is in the air. I fear no more, no longer care. So the sound is every freak. This is not seen, it's giving me. What is this that I have done? Why am I the chosen one? Fire on, rev on, Storm Rider, Storm Rider. Fire on, rev on, Storm Rider, Storm Rider.
Cypress, I want to hear you! We'll be right back.
evil. Let me see those hands in the air.
Fucking A.
Now I'm brighter, fresh through the night. The time is almost here. As I lay wrapped in steel, I scream, no one hears. Help me through this hell inside. I lash my own, he is my pride. Carry on my silent dreams. Save me from this horror scream. Fight on, bravo, storm rider. Let me hear you. Storm rider, storm rider.
Thank you.
Are you guys hot out there? Wouldn't be a metal show without some little bit of sweat, huh? All right, brothers and sisters, we're gonna take you to the Dystopia album again, man. We're so happy, man. Thank you so much for embracing the newest album, Dystopia. Now, this next song is about aliens taking us up and using us as fucking human experiments in their little petri dish in the sky. This one is called Dark City. This place is dark and gray, uneasy and filled with thoughts. My mind is clouded and burnt. This city is interchanging. Yeah! Radio Lab Energy. All right. This one is called Dracula. Now we're gonna take you to the Dystopia album again, and talking about the human spirit, man. This one is a song that we wrote for each and every single one of you out there, man. This song touches on the human spirit, you know what? Because there's a lot of screwed up and fucked up things going on in the world today, like politicians stealing the fucking money right out of our back pockets. War is killing our loved ones. But you know what, Cyprus? No matter what this fucking world throws at us, the human spirit will prevail over anything that they can throw at us. Can I hear you? This one is for each and every single one of you. This one is called Anthem. Let me hear you! So much. All right, we're gonna take you to the Something Wicked album. We'll take it down just a little bit. You know, this has been a great experience, man. We've got a few more for you. And we need the energy to keep coming up there. You guys still have the energy? I can feel the heavy metal in the air tonight, man. As I said, this one is off of the Something Wicked album. And this one is called Melancholy. Let me hear you.
King. I don't mean anything. again!
Thank you.
You want a little bit of more horror show for you? This next song is about a little boy. And this is an evil little boy who grows up to be a really evil motherfucker. This one is off of the Horror Show album, and this one is called Damien.
See you. What can you offer this world since the hour you fought forth from the gaping wounds of a woman? You have done nothing but drown men's soaring desires in a deluge of sanctimonious morality. I was conceived of a jackal. Your pain will cost you but a splinter compared to the agony of my father. I will drive deep thorns into your rancid carcass, you profaner of Isis. Cursed Nazarene, I will avenge thy torment.
I'm telling you, you guys have so much fucking spirit, man. It is wonderful to be back here. We've got a few more songs for you. But you guys are basically the show. You guys have made this happen. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. Cyprus! Now, we're gonna take you to the Something Wicked album again. And this song, it means a lot to me to sing too, you know. And it means a lot to my brother John right here. And he wrote this song for his best friend that perished in a motorcycle accident. So if you've had anybody that dies untimely in your life, I want you guys to sing the words. This one is called Watching Over Me.
Watching over me, oh, I know. He's watching over me. He lives once again.
Man, give me that. Help him out. Give me that. Brothers and sisters, let's play a little game. It's called the heavy metal game. Are you with me? All right, let's split this crowd right down the middle here. Let's split it right down the middle. Come on now. Pick a side, any side. Or I'll have to split you in half with my broadsword. Now, how we play this, it's very simple, very simple. It's not the wall of death, so I don't want any violence, anything like that, because that's not what we're here for. We're here for one thing, and one thing alone is music and heavy fucking metal, right? So here we go. Split down the middle. I know you guys up here, like, you guys are having a good time and stuff like that, and I know you can't split, but you have to pick a side. So on this side, you guys are heavy, all right? It's a good thing, don't worry. So you guys are what? You guys are what?
Heavy!
Now on this side, you guys are metal. Heavy, don't be jealous, because you guys are heavy, right? But you guys are what?
Metal!
Now on the count of three, I'm gonna scream, and I'm gonna point, and you're gonna say what?
Heavy!
And you're gonna say what? It's not rocket science. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna split you in half later, brother. You didn't pick a side. Rawr. One, two, three!
I think I just had an aneurysm.
You guys are fucking amazing, man. Now let's take you to the Burnt Offerings album. Do you guys want to journey through hell with us? Do you want to walk through the nine planes of hell? This one is called Dante's Inferno.
Fiery caverns we see. Virgil at my side, my guide and master. Questing through the night plains of hell. Hermes gone shall fill my soul. Slowly now. The darkened air releases me. Frightened visions of my journey. It drains me to limbo.
The sinners cry now over rages, yes, including their cries. Queen of vipers, queen of serpents, cast their souls to stone. Spread the wealth of Gokhan's power, Medusa's inner soul.
Stand still.
It's five steps. And
but closer to the gate. In a crippled Zionist grave, buried head first in shit, praying all the while for the quick and painless death, scratching furiously at the scat-inducing wounds. Lucifer, angel of light, cast below, god of arts, wounding hell and only trinity, the twisters freeze for all eternity. Lucifer, betrayer of god, tormentor, ruthless and gold. Screaming here in agony, the traitor's priest for all eternity.
Now, you guys know how we end this, right? You guys know how we end this, right? Now, on the count of three, I want everybody, and that means everybody, to scream, "Iced motherfucking Earth." Can you do that for me, Cypress? One, two, three! Beautiful. This is our last song, and this is Iced
I'll stand on the grave, yeah. I will follow you.
Do one more. All right?
You want one from the Dark Saga album? You guys are hungry little metalheads, aren't you? Yeah, well, let's satisfy that hunger. And let's send that fucking angel down. That angel will descend upon you to become the Hunter!
Since the Hunter.